I think I'm gonna have to park my car. Let's jump this rally car to the distance.
Oh man.
Tired of people.
I know. Paramedics already waiting for you for after our leg workout.
Oh damn, that's how you get shit done. Call the ambulance ahead of time. Just tell you gotta throw the shit into the ground. Looks like recycling just got badass. Close boy here.
They knew you were about to try and train legs with me, and there was no way you could handle it.
I'm gonna die. But hey, only the strong survive. And I'm gonna park. Heat of the season succulents isn't around long, so I dive right into Lobster Rangoon and stuff at just $8.50. Over here across the trees, the robustly chunked lobster roll on a New England brioche roll. Get
crapped on. He'll be alright.
I just don't want anybody hitting my car again. Danny's done the same thing. He's opened his fucking car door right next to us in the parking lot. Smack the hell out of it. I'm
trying to decide if I should bring music or not, if we're gonna be filming.
I think I kind of need some music for legs. You can just take the headphones in and out, but I don't think I'll be able to do this one without.
Yeah.
That right there, it's gonna catch you as you come out. Oh, real quick, this is my man Charlie, my teammate, my supporter, my biggest fan, my biggest inspiration. This is the man that helps me get it done when I'm having trouble getting it done. Say what's up, Charlie.
All day long, all day strong.
We are filming.
All right, just got done doing a shoulder routine. Today's Saturday, July 19th.
July 20th?
Is it 20th?
Yeah,
sure?
20th, positive.
Okay, July 20th.
Got two?
Got 2 weeks out. Next Saturday, I'll have 1 week out. Do a couple pose routines, see if I can get poses down.
1 week into officially dieting. 1 week into 2 days.
1 week into the official dieting. See if I can do this smooth. One hand on the hip. Cuffed. Side. So it's not perfect. Let's a little go through, see what I have to do on stage.
This is Moriarty.
All right, so I am about as off season as I get.
What's your weight right now, Steve?
I don't know, fat.
Don't look fat, brother.
Based on, I haven't plugged my scale in. According to this scale, I'm like 212 to 214 pounds, but
pretty sure.
That's probably more like about 205 to 207, I mean, my guess. That's maybe about 5 pounds heavy for me. So, anyway, just finished up a little bit of chest, a lot of chest, actually.
A lot of chest. What'd you max out there on that bench earlier?
What did 385 for, did I even get the second rep? I don't even know.
385 for three reps.
But, yeah, I don't know. Trying to get my strength back a little bit, see if I can maybe even put on a little bit of size before Worlds, assuming I do Worlds, trying to figure out how to go about registering for that with the US team. But anyway, I guess since I hit chest, do a little chest pose here before me and Shawn Russell go blast our legs.
Yeah, look at that. Look at the muscle bellies. That is big boy chest right there, all around.
Outside.
What's good, Steve? Biceps are good. Obliques are solid. That's it, man.
So
nicely done.
Now Shawn and I are gonna go get a little leg session in.
Dude, flex your chest real quick. Shit is pumped. that's pro status right there, brother.
Almost.
Getting there.
Missed it. It is now recording.
Oh, I see.
Look at that.
All right. That's a little leg warm up. Warm them knees up, warm the quads up, but one leg extension.
Almost always start off with extensions and curls. If I don't, then I'm doing maybe some sort of single leg press. But I don't like starting off with squats or deadlifts or any of that kind of stuff. I don't even know how many reps I just did.
I think you were about 6.
That was 7?
Yeah.
All right. 9. Yeah, just when I work out, I like to try and kind of just jump right into that weight. I do mostly working sets. I don't like a whole lot of weight acclimation or warm up sets. I feel like if it's something you're going for about 6 to 10 reps for with good form, you shouldn't really need to be warming up or doing a whole bunch of weight acclimation sets. It should be something that you can kind of jump right into. So that's why I always start off here. Kind of get myself loosened up a little bit. Get some blood flowing to the muscles. Get those joints ready. I think Shawn Russell's got to drop it to about 5 pounds so he doesn't hurt himself.
On this? Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Why don't we lean back a little bit?
Lean back?
Yeah.
That's so funny.
Look at those monstrous quads working.
They're in the shadows right now, baby. They're in the shadows. 10?
10.
That's 10. All right, I just make short.
Nice full extension. Look at this guy, like he knows how to work out.
We'll edit that.
All right.
Oh, I smelled that one.
Huh?
Should we cut between? Should we do one set on each one or what?
It's up to you.
My loose grip foot of this one.
Make it look more impressive. Make this look good. My off-season legs going here.
It's pretty good. Squeeze them bees.
My leg's too short for you?
Feel that way, I don't know.
I like it up on my ankles. I don't like it on the top of my foot at all. Uh-oh. Battery's flashing at me now.
No!
I think we're gonna get through this set and that might be about it.
Really?
Yeah. Wonder how it died on us. Didn't it just say half full a second ago when you had it?
Yeah, I think with the recording,
it just drains it real quick. That's a pretty lame battery, man.
Die.
As the battery dies, so does Shawn.
Lesson learned. Don't use the same weight as Steve.
All right, Sean's about to...
I feel really bad about this, guys. Stop looking at me like this, Elmo, Cookie Monster, Rainbow Sprinkle. I told you at Wegmans we were going to go down like this. Stop smiling at me like that. Elmo, I know you're unhappy with the way this is all going down.
Yeah, because you must be.
Well, eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by his toe. Hippie hollers make him pay $20 every day. Rainbow Sprinkle, you're up first, my man. This is the way it has to be. Don't go crying on me. This has nothing to do with you. It's not your fault. It's not you, it's me. I don't give you those eyes. It hurts me just as bad as it's gonna hurt you.
Maybe not quite as bad as Bob hurt him. I think it's about to hurt him a little worse.
He's poor guy.
He looks so happy.
He's so happy for now.
Yeah, his smile's not gonna last too long, huh?
I don't know where I go first. Me. You're a pretty good guy.
Giving all the ladies an insight as to how you go about things.
Slowly but surely. This is the way it has to be. I'm the predator, you're the prey. Sorry, Rainbow Sprinkle. You've had your day. This is it. Shit, I don't know how to eat you. I feel like I need a fork.
I think you just gotta go for it, man.
Now you're just pissing me off.
So angry.
God, you made me so angry right now. Fucking half smile. All right, eat your eyes.
There it is.
There it is, ladies and gentlemen. Rainbow Sprinkles. All right, you guys can't see this. You guys turn your heads.
The mature content.
Yeah. It's not rated G. Pretty darn good, though. It is the
worst. It's so rough.
Thank you.
aren't a part of it, which is why there's a plan for wherever he goes. Avoid allergens first, carry EpiPen always. EpiPen injectors are the emergency treatment of allergic reactions, anaphylaxis.
Which one you like better?
It's pretty good. I like the underhand, to be honest with you.
Underhand?
Gives me a better squeeze.
I'm gonna pause this up. How do I pause it again? The red button? Add another 50 pounds on here.
Big jump in weight.
Big jump in weight for us. That's a big man.
There it is.
Builders is a great tasting protein that provides every ingredient. Every ingredient serves a purpose, so it can best serve you.
There it is.
That'll be good.
Builders. Protein bar works as hard as you.
Getting hard, don't go up for
whatever that happens to the plate. What if the straps are right?
I don't think so. It's wrong.
A good bit of work there, Steve. Good bit of work.
All right, show me how it's done.
I didn't tape myself up today. I feel pretty good though.
You got all your excuses ready? Dude, this says we're already down to half battery.
Come on, Sylvia. What kind of battery you got here?
Get the shit out of it.
What do we got here, Steve? Single arm, barbell rows with 135.
Yeah, I used to go super heavy on these back in the day, and I would always use straps, all my rows. I guess I always went real, real heavy arms, and over time I started to notice development was getting a little off balance. And I noticed from a hand injury, I think back when I was younger, grip's just a little weak for my pinky and ring finger on my right side. I was having tendency to squeeze more through my middle index, kind of flare that elbow out, and pull through my upper trap a little more on my right side. It's causing me to get a bigger right upper trap, a little wider left lat.
So in order not to do that,
It's worth. This is a little bit of a fatter bar.
Yeah.
I got these little midget hands.
That's why Steve's the bodybuilder, I'm the men's physique guy.
I don't remember which hand I started with.
You started there. Come on, let's get a good set here. Get him up. Okie dokie, Smokey.
Alright. Oh, man. Lightheaded.
Feeling alright?
Yeah.
Not even the right side here. That low back straight, Shawn. Nice and tight. There you go.
Sure. Who that making a special appearance?
Big Charlie needs to be here. Give me a little extra motivation. He might hop on the bar if I'm struggling a little bit, help me pull it back. A
little spotter action.
Yeah. He's always in here telling me what a little handsy I am. I gotta step it up.
Up in the head.
I'm with Charles over here. We gotta bump it up in the next one. That was a little too easy.
Help me out, little dude.
I just did 10.
Hold. It's pretty good.
Looks like we're about to die again.
Really? Jesus.
The worst battery ever.
get something done.
Flash, I noticed, man.
No wonder she didn't use it very much.
Yeah.
Might as well just turn it off.
Yeah.
Well,
we got a little something.
That was Steve signing off.
Yeah.
It was Monday. April. The hell's today? April?
July 22nd. Thank you.
So far we've gotten two. What? Not even a quarter of a workout, and then almost a half of a workout today.
All right, well, we'll just keep trucking. Signing off, little dude. Thanks for your help.
All right, sir. We're recording.
All right.
Try and pinch those shoulder legs back and together as you come up. Didn't look like it.
I think I'm just gonna have to focus on the squeezes instead of just going up in weight.
Alright. Hey, guy. Message me. Last night, just saw it this morning, asking me about, I love your physique, could you please tell me what steroids you use for bulking and what steroids you use for cutting? I'd really, I'd like to look like you someday. I just wrote it back, I'm like, I do not, I never have used any steroids. You need to quit being a lazy piece of shit and just do the work. Be patient, it'll happen. If you want to look like me, part of it is aesthetics, which comes from being natural. And he writes back like almost immediately, you're right, I'm so sorry, I need to quit being lazy and just start working harder.
Glad I could knock some sense into you through an email.
Everyone wants like the shortcut though. Like, oh man.
All right, brother, focus.
Down to half battery. There you go, Shawn. Alright, squeeze it all the way up and touch the stomach or your stomach with the bar. There you go. Another one over there?
Nope. Oh yeah, I got one that doesn't match.
That shouldn't matter in this cut machine. A lot of squatting up today. My last set. Who the fuck is calling me now?
Eric Funk.
you know about that, right? Oh, man.
I'm getting half music going on this one.
Looking as light as it feels?
Doesn't look light. Looks bright, though. Ooh-wee. All right. You got one more?
Yeah. Try to get three.
Alright.
Try for six reps. Maybe.
Oh. Come on. Excuse me. Let's go, Shawn. You have to do one more since you did. Oh, quarter run. See if I can get a few. Heavyweight.
That last 50 felt like a lot.